A second annual Run Walk for a Missing Bemidji Area Teen will be held this weekend. Jeremy Jourdain was 17 when he was last seen in the Nymoor neighborhood of Bemidji the night of October 31st, 2016. He still has not been located despite multiple searches over the past 2 years. The Jeremy Jourdain Spiritual Run Walk will take place on Sunday. The event starts at 10 a.m. at the New Life Church in Bemidji, with the run walk set to begin at 10:30.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.